Here's Mr. Cool with his top off in the snow and the mud.